open and transparent place that we're going to bring our authentic selves here. And this is not about me. This is about God and you.
And as a child, I was very scary, very timid, always running.
And I was also molested as a child.
It's more than her that's hurting me in here. It's more than her.
Even though it feels like rock bottom at times, right. He's always there pushing your fall. Rock bottom is when you're 6 feet under.
But you can start your business today. Yes. You will start it today.
Yes.
And because God, because that one person does not love you, that was just a vessel. You give her to God, and you ask God to lay before you the people you need along your path to keep you where you need to go.
And we worry about everybody else. We waiting for that apology that's not going to come.
And I know that some of you are hurting, but we must let go.
Yes.
I have to pray for them because I know I can't how to ask God or what to ask God for specifically for that person.
And the enemy tries to remind us of where you brought us from. We give it back to you, God. In the name of Jesus, let us not pick it back up, Lord God. Unless we want to testify and help someone else get through their healing process.
Amen. Amen.